Hello, fresh meat! Sure, I'll look into it. Okay, I got something. You heard the Epsilon program? Now there's the shit that needs to hit the fan, FM. You know they farm all kinds of botanicals? Oh yeah, for mind control. Look it up. Sinister shit. So naturally, we gotta sabotage the whole operation. The good news is that Lab Rat's latest batch of acid turned out to be literally acid. All you gotta do is go pick it up and throw it in their sprinkler system. Job done. good shit. Sorry if you got any of that shit on you. Lab Rat did, and I gotta say, that did not look fun. Anyway, kiflomp, bitches. Hey, it's me. Yeah, let me get back to you. Okay, so, let's go fuck up a weed farm. But hey, Dex, you love weed, right? And yeah, I do. Unless the corporate jizz bags making it are breeding it to be weaker. You heard me, FM. Weaker. Apparently, the average American consumer likes a mild high. Well, fuck that and fuck them. Let's nuke their crop and get the good people of Los Santos back on the hard stuff. Go pick up some herbicide, then we're gonna go crop dusting. So once you and your crop duster are in the air, all you have to do is fly over the weed and hit the button.
What do you need exactly?
Oh, hey, you're in trouble. Okay, I'll deal with it.
You did a good thing today. That bullshit didn't even deserve to be called weed. This country has to have standards, damn it. Hey, it's me. Sure, I'll look into it. Okay, I got something. There are a few friends in this biz, but we have two of the best, working off-grid in a camper van. They're out of their minds, spend most of their time making bombs out of copper wire. Yesterday they got raided, and they've asked us to help them get their supply of copper back. You in? Okay, we have two goals here. Number one, put a bullet in the chief asshole. I'll send you a pic of him, you send me a pic of him only deader. Do what you want with the subordinate assholes. Goal number two, grab the truck of copper and get out of there.
Thank you.
FM radio? Once you lose these assholes, drive that van straight to our boys.
Thanks. Heard. How long does this shit take to work?
After that favor, those nut jobs are bigger supporters of the troop than ever. Hello, fresh meat. Yep, just give me a few. And fuck up Big Pharma. I'm sick of their bullshit, man. Drugs rebranded with the price doubled, hiding bad batches of medicine, running bullshit tests. These assholes have got some super secret unregistered convoy full of fuck knows what, and you know how I know it's bad news? Cause freaking Merryweather are guarding it. We just gotta destroy a couple of their convoys, track down their depot, and take it from there. Thank you. depot location should be in your GPS now.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it by. As long as the depot goes down, I'm happy.
Slip chain!
I'm gonna shit down your neck!
Go in for the kill!
Thank you.
good work here, there's gonna be statues of us in no time. Hey, it's me. Yeah, let me get back to you. Situation I need your local expertise for. I may have accidentally pissed off a gang or two. It's easy to do down here, right? Where I'm from, shitting in someone's gas tank is kind of like saying hello and bringing over a fresh apple pie. Anyway, one thing led to another. Now the only way I can see to fix this is to hijack a GO postal van that's delivering something to their spot. At least that's step one. I'll call you when you have it. One of the vans, huh? Great! Step two, go fit it with a bomb at LS Customs. Step three, see if there's any leftover uniforms you could throw on as a disguise and head over to the hideout.
What brings you in today?
Okay, moving swiftly on to step four. Go make a delivery. Park this baby in a weak spot and be cool on your way out. Just don't let them get a close look at you.
about you being free.
What? No, that's too free.
Dickhead.
Shut up, you fat fuck! Let's go, hotshot!
Step six, give yourself a pat on the ass. That was beautiful. There's no way this can come back to me at all.